What are you doing here?
Come on.
Nonsense, we haven't finished our drinks.
After you nicked his car, Dean says you're fair game.
Listen, boys. I've had a rather emotional day, so whatever your beef with Eggsy is, I'd appreciate it enormously if you could just leave us in peace until I finish this lovely pint of Guinness.
You should get out of the way, Granddad, or you'll get hurt and all.
He ain't joking, you should go.
Excuse me. If you're looking for another rent boy, they're on the corner of Smith Street.
Manners maketh man. Do you know what that means? Then let me teach you a lesson. Are we going to stand around here all day? Or are we going to fight?
What does this do?
Electrocute you.
Don't be ridiculous. It's a hand grenade.
Shut up.